I had completely forgotten that I had been here and just straight up turned around and fucked off and forgot about it. But I do not remember where this actually puts me out. Oh, Valley of the Drakes, that's right. And then we have to go around and get in the correct way. Leave that down. Now hopefully I don't get fucked up by these dragons. Might be able to just run. Oh, bitch. Damn, they got some health. Might be smart just to run. Should set that back up. Okay, the souls are not worth it. Probably get them. Attempt to fuck with this guy. Giant helm. Try this the old-fashioned way. damage. I'll do it. Oh, thank God. Finally made it through to a place I should have been at the beginning of the fucking game. No idea where the first bonfire in here is. No, there's a couple. Ow. Bonfire behind that big bug. It's either a bonfire or something. Oh, fuck you. Okay, so I can pretty much one shot anything down here bug wise. That'll come in handy. God damn it, how many of these are there? sacrifice. Black flame. Okay. No chance of dropping down there. Okay, so this direction was east. Oh my god. Oh, that's so dumb. Holy fuck. Back to Dark Root Basin. That's unfortunate. Past these guys. Oh, fuck you. And go straight to the elevator. Thank you. out of me. Way to the boss. Are there any bonfires down here though? Oh, finally. Find any good armor, or better armor, I should say. Thank you. Not like this. I just started. Bell. So that should open up Sin's Fortress. Now the real question is, where the fuck does this go? This goes to Quelana, the other spider lady. Thank you. boy. Wonder what this is gonna be. Goes armor. Whatever that is. Oh shit. That's gonna kill me. Maybe not. Yep. Was not fast enough.
Well, hello again. You seem to need anything for...
Straight up just enchanted falchion for 50 souls. Yeah, I'll take it. What the fuck?
Don't get yourself.
So that's 180 plus 49. This does magic damage too, though. 9 and 13 strength and dex. Oh, so I could use this. Save it for now. Serpent boys. Oh, fuck you. Coming out the fucking blue like that. Blood red moss clone. Nice. Come in handy eventually. Key to the depths. Depths. Oh shit, is that so we can go fight gaping dragon? dingy hood. If you do enough damage to it. No, no, no. Fuck! Didn't do the drop attack. God damn it. Sneaky boys. We're gonna get through this fucking fortress. Shit.
Where did you come from? Then did you, as I tell you? Yes, indeed. Or a book, I'm afraid. I'm a bit... So here I sit, but who knows? Perhaps I bark.
trust any of these fucking chests. Giant armor. Whoa! What? I guess I was too quick. Go up or down? It's gotta be up. Oh. Got me good. It got me good. Okay, so I gotta send it this way. That's just the shortcut. I'm a fucking fool. Damn you. Okay.
Who are you? Another undead, eh? I took on Sen's fortress alone, but I'm no different from those vile creatures. I was driven by conceit. Ah, you think you're different? That you can handle it? Yes, I remember that feeling, for I was the same. So, let me help you out with your soul searching. Go along, try and make something of yourself, but nothing will come.